Moment number 17. June 8th turns into June 9th, 2002. The Hurricanes and Red Wings head to triple overtime. The first ever Stanley Cup final game played in North Carolina was one for the ages. The underdog Hurricanes were tied with the Detroit Red Wings after the first two games of the final as the scene headed to Raleigh. Game three became a marathon and one for the NHL history books.
And this one is developing into a real classic. Welcome back, everybody. Third overtime, period number six.
By the time we get to period number nine, it'll be a true classic.
A true classic.
As the night wore on, it became more than a playoff game. It became a war of attrition, and tempers were heating up on the ice.
And a battle occurs.
The Carolina squad that earned the nickname Cardiac Canes nearly delivered another heart-stopping performance as they were just inches away from a series lead.
Back to Hill, the blue line, drive, stop, rebound! No, sir! What a save by Dominic Hasek! Wide open net! It was all over, they thought.
Despite the result, the Caniac Nation knew that they were witness to something special.
Phenomenal game tonight in Raleigh.
This top 20 moment brought to you by Blue Cross and Blue Shield of North Carolina, proud 20-year partner of the Carolina Hurricanes.